In this video, I'm going to go over how to convert centimeters into inches, but these steps will work for any conversion problem as long as you use the numbers that are applicable for your problem. Step one is to get the conversion ratio. So for all these problems, we're going to have two units. And so we have to know how many of one unit equals how many of another unit. And so this comes from memorization or just looking it up. In this case, 2.54 centimeters equals 1 inch. Step two is to write your given number as a fraction. And so that just means the number you were given in your problem. In this case, it's 46.52 centimeters. Remember that any number can be written as a fraction with a denominator of 1. And also, we have to use our units as well. And so unless it's clearly drawn in the denominator, our units are going to be in our numerator as well. So our fraction looks like this. And step three is to write the conversion ratio as a fraction and solve. So first, we take our number down here. We know we're going to have some math, and we figure that out by using our conversion ratio in step one. So we need to focus on canceling. To end up in inches, we need to cancel out centimeters. Since centimeters is on the numerator here, it means we have to put it on the denominator here. So that means that our left-hand side here, 2.54 cm, goes down here, which means that 1 inch goes on the top here. Now we can cancel out. We can see we're going to end up an inch, which is what we want. We can also see that our math is going to be to divide 46.52 by 2.54. So our final answer is 18.31 inches. Hope this video helped you. If you just learned how to convert, I have a conversion video that goes over a ton of practice problems and how to do it with any unit. And as always, happy studying. Hey, I hope you liked that video. Please feel free to subscribe, click around, and watch my other tutorials. And as always, happy studying.